very own bird of the sky, the beautiful Lorelei!
Lorelei! Oh, Lorelei! Oh, God, she can't breathe! She can't breathe! I don't know what to do!
Previous injuries?
She broke her arm a year or so ago and her collarbone sometime before that. Oh! Oh, my God!
Collarbone is rebroken, shoulder's dislocated, causing pressure on the lungs. She can't breathe.
What did we do?
Absolutely nothing, I'm afraid. Don't have the tools to reset the bone.
Where? Do you have a pocket watch? Give it to me.
I'm not giving you my...
Do this now or she dies. Come on.
Wait. That dislocation is forcing the sternum to rest at an untenable angle, yes?
Yes, yes. Ready?
Set. 3, 2, 1.
Yes.
You saved me.
Breathe.
Thank you.
That was incredible. Why are you wearing that silly makeup?
Well, I'm a clown.
You're not a clown.
You're a physician. We just performed a dry surgery in less than a minute with nothing to prepare.
Well, I'm a clown physician.
Don't panic, ladies and gentlemen. All part of the act.
That's in room here.
Mind your backs.
You're being wasted here.
I'm with the circus.
You're going to leave the bloody circus.
What?
What's going on?
You're a doctor, then?
On my better days. Chiswick Cross Hospital is just up the road. I can lead your men there now.
Get her out of here, Sharpish. Go out the back way.
Don't want her upsetting the clientele. Excuse me. Where are they taking